before the game with Max. And what does Max typically eat on a morning?
Ontbijtkoek, brother. What I do.
Yeah. We're both not morning persons, but trying to make this happen. Ontbijtkoek.
Ontbijtkoek.
Like a boss. We zijn nu op de weg naar de eerste practice van de dag. En als je kunt zien, er is heel veel sneeuw. In onze Volkswagen up.
Can't see shit.
Like the number of times we've driven where we can't see anything, it's
it's great.
It's probably not a good idea, but
pretty dangerous.
We gotta get to practice. Just getting to the gym with Max. Yeah, hurt. Oh, and Max, what was your favorite memory preseason? What does this view make you think of?
It makes me think of wake up at 5 a.m. running, practicing 3 times a day, doing work.
And back to the cold. True ice dome.
We got heaters, but they don't even work. Just for fun. It's classic.
The last team that played here couldn't even make a shot for the first 15 minutes. They couldn't feel their hands. It's like we're playing in Russia.
Maybe a good thing for us though.
Cheers. Very necessary. Yo, so we just got done practice in the morning.
Shower, man.
Hey man, paparazzi is after you, man.
Okay, so we just had this 2-hour morning practice. Game tomorrow. See you later.
No shower storm coming out of the locker room.
Storm warm. Froze there. This can't be dangerous right now. People are naked.
Feels like we're on a ski vacation.
You wanna get some new shoes, man.
Yeah. How often do you run through a pair of shoes?
Daily routine.
How often do you run through a pair of shoes?
I just get new shoes every day.
Every day?
Yeah, I'll practice a new one. Especially representing Enosport, you give me every one. I like the fresh shoes.
Yeah.
They don't run out, but you know.
Yeah, see, this is wear and tear, hard work.
That's just my practice shoe. I mean, games are better with the fresh ones, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Those pink ones you got?
Yeah.
Feel that.
I like to keep it swag.
Where are we going now, Max? Ja.
Ben ik wel gewend hoor.
Ja.
Ik heb mijn schoenen. Wat ga je doen als ze niet hebben je schoenen?
Ik ben een tier in een small place nu.
You won't.
Oh yes, I will.
Bet you won't. Then?
We got the hyperfuses, all gray.
here.
Yeah.
To work. Not my favorite color, but it works.
Shoes are shoes, right? Alrighty, Max. Finally at lunch.
Lunchtime.
Only at lunch. Today's far from over. What we got?
Got three sandwiches right here. Chicken filet.
Oh yeah.
Put some salad on it.
What kind of sauce you got?
And another chicken filet. I mean, you know, I'm a Dutch guy.
So.
You know, it's time for the mayonnaise. Just saying.
We'll never understand that.
Right there.
That's not my alley. Would rather die than be who they are. What just happened, Max?
I just want to go in that park, but it's my guy's idea. Come to the same one, strip away the beer. You want to go here? I just stole that shit backwards style.
All right, Max, why is this the best time of the day?
Well, the day's over.
Exactly.
Yeah, two practices, two times, 2 hours.
Day before the game. No biggie. We go hard. We go hard.
Yeah.
And
go hard, we'll go home. Now just chill, get some dinner.
Yeah. Get some good food, right?
Get some good food. And then we're not eating pizza. It's all that kind of shit. Game, nice pasta, you know. That's what we do.
Yeah. Oh man.
That's the road we do every day.
Like, I'm so built into the routine now.
Yeah.
I could do it blindfolded. Anyway.
Some fans, you know, gotta wait for the fans.
Fans of Den Helder. All right, who are we listening to right now?
I don't even know. It's yours. You tell me, man.
Macklemore and Ryan Lewis, baby. Seattle's finest.
I don't even like it. I'm gonna make my own.
Yeah, what you can call it?
The Mac makes 2000. I like that, man.
That was pretty good. It's like a 90s. Techno
house
mix,
everything.
All right, you ready for this, Max?
Where you gonna ever be?
The climb.
The price you take to living in a penthouse.
Give me like an MTV crib sign-off.
Okay, you guys been following me. You know, day of a life. Tomorrow we got a game. Going for it.